living in improvised encampments, eating and sleeping in the open. Premier Nehru warmly welcomed the first Sea Lord and Lady Mountbatten to New Delhi. It was the beginning of Lord Mountbatten's tour of Commonwealth naval stations, and one of his first acts here was to pay tribute at the Rajghat Gandhi cremation memorial. As last Viceroy and first Governor General, Pandit Dickey, as the people call him, won countless friends. Cyprus.